I think I can handle this.
Hello?
No.
Huh? Hi. Okay.
Thank you so much.
No.
Hello?
Good day. Oh. My apologies. Oh.
What?
Afraid not. Yes. What is it? Excuse me. Yes. Oh.
What?
Excuse me.
Right.
Take care now.
Let's pick up the speed a little. Let's pick up the speed a little.
Yeah!
can handle this. I think I can handle this. I think I can handle this. Windmill spinning! Flying sure is convenient!
Yeah!
I think I can handle this. Take you down! I think I can handle this. Take you down. I think I can handle this. What? Let's pick up the speed a little. I think I can handle this. I think I can handle this.
What?
Yes!
No! See you later.
Hi!
Yeah!
Hey!
Huh?
Hey there!
Kay! What?
Huh? Sure, that's okay.
Okay. Mom's always worried about me.
What? Hey there!
Yeah!
Do what you can!
Okay! What should I do now?
Thank you.
probably get going. Break. Break.
Feel free to browse. Come back real soon.
Welcome.
Thank you.
Ah! Stop!
Got it!
You looking for something? Thanks a bunch!
over there.
think I can handle this. I 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 think I can handle this.
Yeah!
another one. I think I can handle this. I'm gonna take you down. This is one of them, right? I think I can handle this. I think I can handle this. I think I can handle this.
Thank you.
I think I can handle this.
Everything. I'd better get these to Bulma.
I think I can handle this.
Talk about speedy service.
Does everything check out?
Sure does. Great job. I'll have this spaceship up and running in no time.
Thanks a bunch, Bulma.
The spaceship is complete and ready for takeoff. All right, Gohan. Just let me know when you're ready to launch. We won't be back on Earth anytime soon, so make sure you've got everything you need.
Right!
Yeah.
So, you all set for the trip? Okay, I'll just perform a few final checks and make my way over to Kame House. You go ahead and meet up with Krillin and the others.
With their preparations for the journey to Planet Namek complete, everyone has gathered at Kame House.
What's with the hair, Gohan?
My mom thought I should look more presentable. You know, when meeting an entire alien race for the first time.
Okay. Man, your mom sure is strict.
We're counting on you! Don't come back until you've found those Dragon Balls! On it!
Bye, Grandpa! Bye, Mom! Bye, Master Roshi!
Write me every day, Gohan!
All right, time for takeoff. Watch out, Planet Namek, here we come!
Meanwhile, just as Bulma and the others left for Planet Namek, Vegeta, back and fully recovered from his fight on Earth, learned of his commander Frieza's absence. Frieza was on his way to Planet Namek with his most elite subordinates in tow. He was in search of the Dragon Balls that he learned of from Vegeta and the others on Earth. His goal? To wish for immortality. Vegeta hurriedly made his way to Namek in an effort to catch Frieza and stop him.
If Frieza is able to attain immortality, the universe is history! I'm not going to let that happen! Those Dragon Balls are mine!
Meanwhile, 34 days after Bulma and the others left Earth, they finally arrived at their destination, Planet Namek.
We did it! We actually made it to Planet Namek!
This place... kinda reminds me of where Piccolo trained me, back on Earth.
No use waiting around, let's find those Dragon Balls.
Hey, check this out!
I'm picking something up. No doubt about it, it's a Dragon Ball!
You're right!
Woohoo! Alright!
Alright! Well, you're not kidding! And there's something kinda evil about it, too. What's going on?
There's nothing to freak out about. Besides, look at the reading I'm getting over there. The radar's picking up 4 Dragon Balls all in one spot.
You're right. It's probably just some Namekians. We got nothing to be afraid of.
Wait, I feel like I've seen that ship somewhere before.
It's a Saiyan spaceship! Go on, lower your power level. They'll know we're here.
Yeah.
It's Vegeta. Looks like it's just him.
I am not letting you get your filthy hands on those Dragon Balls, Frieza!
Bulma, let the others know what's going on, and then head back to Earth! Bulma, let the others know what's going on, then head back to Earth! Gohan, sound good to you?
Yeah. Okay, I'll get a hold of Master Roshi and fill him in first. Once I'm back, I'll pick Goku up and bring him here. I should be back in about 2 months.
Right. 2 months.
What?
Another one? Hold the phone. What's another one of those things doing here?
Yeah, that's exactly what I want to know!
We've found it, Lord Frieza!
Excellent work. Now only three remain out of my grasp. Take care not to lose that Dodoria. It seems Vegeta is looking for the Dragon Balls as well.
Yes, sir!
Pardon me, Lord Frieza. Kui has just intercepted Vegeta.
Has he? My, that was fast.
In addition, the two large power sources from earlier have suddenly disappeared as well. I'll make my way to their location and investigate. I should be able to identify them shortly.
Very well, but I'm more concerned about ridding myself of that traitor Vegeta. What a shame. I didn't think him foolish enough to turn against me, let alone attempt to steal the Dragon Balls for himself.
Kui should be on his way to dispose of Vegeta. Should be interesting. Those two have long hated each other. They are roughly equal in power, I believe. So I assume it'll take a fair bit of time.
You're not going anywhere, Vegeta. I'm going to enjoy blowing you to pieces.
Right. Make sure to let Goku and the others know. Thanks. All right, I'm heading back to Earth now. Good luck, you two. I'll be back with Goku as fast as I can.
Huh? Krillin! Someone's coming!
Huh?
Is it the Saiyan?
No. It's not Vegeta. It's someone weaker. Probably a Namekian.
It should be right around here. Huh? Look, what the hell is that?
What?
Oh, those aren't Namekians!
They don't look like Namekians! Who the hell are they? Their power levels are a joke! They're nothing but trash!
I guess it's just some tourists, huh? Well, anyway, we got orders to annihilate everyone on the planet. It wouldn't be much fun if they got away. So let's take care of that spaceship of theirs.
Sounds good to me!
No! That's our ship!
Sucks to be them!